Right, there we go. Normal amnesia now. Ta-da! Better. I don't have Slender. I don't have Slender. My laptop does not want to play ball. No, no Slender. Should we just carry on with normal amnesia? Oh, come on, laptop. We'll just continue on with this. Is there anyone else in the chatty room thing? How's the frame rate on this? It's okay. Anyway, I came in here, so I'm gonna go over here. And I want to do something here. I don't know if that was like 8 up, 8 down thing. I remember that. Ooh, in a second.
5th of July, 1839. Today, I went to the university looking for answers. I was able to sneak into Herbert's office and pick up an address book along with some relevant textbooks. Professor Taylor at the Faculty of History was very helpful, and I managed to approach the subject of the orbs. The most interesting aspect was the prevalent trace they had left in our culture. The mythic orbs may, in fact, have inspired the Globus Crucifer, which so many royal regalia holds to this day. In ancient times, the orbs were held by priests as a symbol of the sun and its power. As I was leaving, I overheard a disturbing conversation. Sir William Smith, the geologist, was killed last night. Less than a fortnight had passed since I'd asked for his expertise. I know it's silly, but I can't.
Okay, that's just too much fun. Right. Ooh, is there a oil over here? No. Yeah, I've done this bit before. Tinderbox, tinderbox. Circle, circle, triangle, circle, square, circle. Not that there are only two spare rods left in storage. Make sure to only discard the ones. Yes. Oh, I have one of those, don't I? Flow cycle drop. I don't know which is which. Oh, yeah, this probably helped me, won't it?
14th of July, 1839. Today, I got what am I to make of this as I write my thoughts.
No. Right, none of that. Ooh. Let's get Haberlach and Liche. take coal. Oh wait, bloody hell, is that how much land do I have left? Yeah, there we go. I'm gonna go ahead and stop telling me what to do on what's in my diggy. Talk on the live stream. Oh, it's three pieces at once, isn't it? I'll have to apologise for if anyone's actually saying anything on the stream. I can't really see it. Three pieces. Disco Inferno.
I am a dwarf and I'm digging a hole. Diggy hole!
It's cogs, C-O-G-S, by the way. I think there's some up here, is there? Why am I wasting this? Yeah, the other one down here. I have turned the music down. Right, it's on 5. It was on 7 earlier. I'd assumed as much. Right. Come on. Here you go. Thank you, come on. There we go. Oh, I need to do the rods and thing, don't I? Ah, yes, I remember. I thought they'd have been down here, but... So we're here. The other flow rods are. He panted heavily, trying to. I don't care. Right. See, I have one of these, but I need two more. I'm probably not going to work with it over there, so I'm not even going to bother. storage, you said there were two in here. Goose chase again, isn't it? So, has anything respawned? No. So, on that. So I have drill part. Oh, I have lots of drill parts. Yes. Progress. Ooh. A vessel. Where would one find such a vessel? Be able to stand it candlelight. Where does our balls is that advert thing? I don't like the adverts. Where does one find a vessel? Going into Livestream. Oh, for God's sake, advert. Inventory incoming. We have friggin' dirt. Well, thank you. God, I need to pay more attention. Where's the other one? I've already built the drill. Yep. There we go, explosive. He's gonna be up here, isn't he? Right, I'm after Summit now. I'm after the... Where are the... What's it called? Where are the other flow cycle rods, I think? I need two more, but I'm not quite sure where they actually are. Is it back here? In the back? Oh, no. No, no, no. I know. Okay, type it on the live stream. Don't type it on Skype. You're filling my screen. Not Skype. Steam. You're filling my screen. Let's have a look if there's anything in here. I know, we're doing it on the live stream, because I'm actually reading that right now. I'm looking at it right now. I'm gonna go one better. Yeah. Is a thing not gonna show? Two of those is good. I got 39 tinder boxes, like a boss.
Why are you doing this? Get away from me!
I remember when I played through this, something came out of that door there. So I am not going to, I'm not going to go in there. I know it would probably help if I lit some candles on. No, you're alright, Adam, I'll leave that. I'm going to go ahead and not. In the box. Hallelujah. Oh, that's just a troll that is. There we go. I needed this.
No.
I knew it would be in there. I bet he's in this room right now. He's moving shit around. Shit, I think that attracted him. I'm not interested in what you're selling. No, I don't want to know about Jehovah. Please go away. I know not what lurks in that immediate area. Safe. There he is. Look at him strutting around. I'm sorry. Oh shit.
No.
No. I'm in my happy place. No. Don't shift tab, you idiot. No. My heart is thumping so much, I can barely speak. Oh, please don't say that, please. It's gonna be difficult. Oh look, how foreboding. Oh god. Should I even attempt it? How is jack shit in here? Maybe half an hour, nothing more, I don't think. Bright light. I know what happens here. Pick up this letter. Really? Grab those two and he shows you. Yeah. I know that thing shows his ugly ass face. That music means he's going to be like right there, doesn't it? Oh, I see. Flow cycle, circle, four phase amplitude, the square, and the trinity triangle. Basic puzzle. I don't think I want to go in there. Nope. I'm just gonna sit here. Hope I don't die. Come on. Go away. Probably not a good idea to sit in the lit corner, but I'm just gonna go and squat above this candle. My heart is thumping right now, I'm so scared! I know I have to run past him, but I'm gonna try ahead and not do that. Do I leg it? Call in a vote. Do I leg it? Say yes or no. I am literally sitting on a pile of feces right now. Okay, let's put on some... Right. Oh my god, I don't... Oh shit, which way am I going? Directly. Oh no! No! Oh my god, I can't see anything. Oh my god, no! Oh fucking hell. I don't want to play this anymore. I really don't. No, I can't carry on. Unless... Hello! Make it past this guy. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go ahead. Look out through here. Oh, for God's sake. I'm alright. There we go. Swag.
idea where he was.
Oh, he might have been behind me. Yay, there we go. Oh, there's a dead person in it now. Okay. And this thing was filled with blood. Yeah, alright, that's good. Right, okay. I'm not gonna question anything that just happened. I'm just gonna accept it and I'm gonna carry on. I really don't wanna play any more of this game. Yeah, Adam, we're gonna be up in 5 hours, maybe. Yeah, 5 hours ish. I'm going up to the fun bit after the lift. I think I might end it there then. Flow cycle, the Trinity steam rod, and the four phases. Is that a necessity, or can I avoid using it?
Delightful.
Delightful. Oh. I started the machine up earlier. Talk in the live stream chat room. On 1280 by 720, that thing takes up like a corner of the screen. Yes. Or I won't reply to you. There you go. Now, I'll block communications. What's that doing? Covering up the right side of the screen. Jobs are good. Yes, the chat is full of you talking. I think everybody's just watching it or doing something else. So I'm on the floor. I've broken my hip, by the looks of it. How did that happen? How did I not die? If the elevator went down, I would have gone splat. and then the rocks would have gone splat, and then the elevator would have gone splat, and they would have both gone on me, splat, and then... So how did this happen? How did I get here? That's another question.
Come, this way.
What was that?
Forgive me, I should have warned you. One of my responsibilities as a baron is that of a prison warden.
Oh, no.
This is where
I know
criminals
what this
are locked
is.
Up.
I've done this
like
before.
A dungeon?
Very much so. Come, don't linger.
Oh, no. I hate it. This is the one where you go down the stairs and that thing comes off, isn't it? I remember this. Oh yes, I know. It's a good thing I've got my 38 tinder boxes. Gonna need them. I keep thinking there's a moth on my thing and it's that advertising thing at the top of Livestream sliding. Slide that across there. I'm on me way. I'm on me way. Kindy box. So still got 38 of them. Don't want to go up there. Okay, so I've got a hammer. Didn't even see that door open. Oh, thank God, lantern oil. We need it, though. What? Oh, God, that's the thing. That won't open, will it? Good. So I suit, wait, would I be able to? No, okay. Right, so there's a monster. I'm not very interested in saying hello to him either. I can't see what's going on.
Just making things worse. Look, this is no place for a young girl all by herself.
She could be hurt or worse. There's no telling what horrors await down there.
Oh, come on, I can't see anything. Is there a light in here? That's really bright. That's what I'm after. The chipper. I know that there's a room here with a hole in the floor. The lock is corroded and very weak. More than half a lantern full of purple oil. Brilliant. Sending shit himself right now. Oh, not another one of these.
But Mother, I don't want to leave without you.
Hurry, child. You must go. Find Gabriel, the outlaw, and tell him to
hold the
king's
men. Should I just go through here,
or? No, you come too.
When I end the stream,
please,
it pops me through.
We don't have time to make the hole any wider.
But...
Someone is coming. Hurry. I'll cover the hole with a bed. Everything will be fine. I promise you.
Yeah. Real good. I don't know, it's just whenever I stop recording it prompts me to do it. When I exit the game and go to the desktop, that is. It prompts me. You can go into the video manager thing and edit it from there, I think. Yep. Also, all the videos that you record are saved to your hard drive, so be wary of how much space you have. I had to delete like 12 gigs of video today. The video that's stored on your computer is found in just the videos folder in my documents. Oh, I see, there's this area. I don't know what that is. Too dark over there. Let's go this way. Wow. Well, right. I'm gonna end that there. I don't like it anymore. Yeah, I'm gonna end that there. That was fun. Ish. I let out a little bit of wee a lot of the time. But yeah. Hope you enjoyed viewing, I think. Yeah. I'm gonna close this off now. Bye!